As we cover Acadiana tonight, graduation season is in full swing.
And UL students took part in commencement ceremonies last weekend, and today it was SLCC's turn. Walking the Cajun Dome stage for their diplomas was SLCC's Spring 2024 class. Over 600 graduates flipped their tassels, earning a variety of associate's degrees. Some of those graduating today say they'll continue their studies at a four-year university, while others plan to enter the local workforce.